What's the point? They recognize our existence.
Yeah, right? And I know that you can pass our exam even if we don't attend class. You missed up on, right?
Okay, let's go. I will change my clothes first. Okay.
Some concern.
Okay, what is it?
I saw Philomena and his friends skipping class and someone told me that they just hung out. Where is the proof?
Oh, I see. I will report this to the principal.
Okay, sir. Goodbye.
Hi, diary. I skipped class again. I just don't know what I really want. It feels like there's something missing when Dad died. Mom is also busy at work. We barely talk even though we're in the same house. She's always telling me that all of it is for our future. But what about the present? I really need a mother at my side right now.
Sir, may I come in?
Yes, you can.
Sit down, Mr. Mulgado. Thank you. I came here because I want to report something. In my class, there's an honor student that is absent.
Okay, what's the big deal? Does this matter can be fixed inside the classroom?
It can be fixed, sir. This girl is absent for 3 days straight, and many students are telling to me that she only hangs out with her friend. I'm afraid that it may be a fact of her father's death and her way of coping up.
Oh, this is really alarming. We need to think about our students' mental health. I will call the student's mother and we will talk about this issue. Thank you for the report, Mr. Morgan.
Yes, hello, who's this? Yes, what I can do for you, sir? Oh, what about my daughter, Mr. Felda? I'm quite busy right now, sir. Okay, but I'm coming. Hello? Can you give me more months, Mom? I just don't have that big amount of money right now. I promise, Mom, I'll give the half of the payments on my husband's death in 2 months.
Good day, Ms. Delgado.
So what's this meeting all about?
I hear that your daughter is escapeless just to hang out with your friends. This is so alarming because it happened frequently.
I'm so sorry, Mr. Felda, for my daughter's behavior. I didn't also know what's happening to her. Don't you worry, I'll talk to her later. Thank you for your consideration.
Okay, you mean I go.
Philomena, come here. Where have you been?
Pool.
When did you learn skipping your class? Tell me! When? Huh?
Don't look at me like that!
I'm sorry, Mom.
We're not yet done talking!
Then let me tell you this, Mom. When will you realize that you have also a daughter?
I lost Dad. We lost Dad. But when I feel like I lost you too, Mom. No.
Are you Mrs. Delgado's daughter?
Yes. How's my mom? Is she okay?
As of now, she's fine, but we will still need to observe her condition.
Can I see her? Can I?
Of course you can. You can call me if there's something happened.
Thank you, Doc.
Gone. I didn't even think of you. I didn't even ask you if you're alright. Sorry too.
Sorry, Mom.
Do you think this is Philomena's house?
Yes, this is the address she gives to us.
Do you think she got angry for me for telling
the teacher that she skipped classes just to hang out?
She's not, and you did the right thing. I'm really nervous. I hope your mother can forgive me.
It's fine. We can explain ourselves to them.
Philomena! Philomena! Philomena!
Oh, you're here!
Philomena, invite them inside.
Come inside.
Hi, are you angry at me? I just don't want you to do the things that can affect your future.
Oh, it's fine. I'm not angry to you. Thank you.
I'm instigating your daughter to skip classes.
It's
why you helped my Philomena at her worst time. And I'm thankful for being at her side during that time.
Philomena, Philomena. Good morning, Philomena.
Good morning, sir.
How's your mother? It's for her.
She's fine, sir. Come inside. We are celebrating my mother's recovery. Let's eat.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Good morning, sir.
Hi, sir. Let's eat. Come on, we have a seat.
Let me get some. Thank you. I see I'm too late. Got nothing in my brain. That's what people say. Mm-hmm. That's what people say. Mm-hmm. I go on too many dates. But I can't make them stay. At least that's what people say. It can be picked, sir. Nagpiyak ako, sorry.
So, what? Okay, what's the big deal? Okay, what's the big deal? Does this matter? Can be fixed inside the classroom?
Machar pa kami kay Audrey?
Paano na ba, Andrea?
Mrs. Delgado, we're sorry for supporting NSI.
This is for her.
Just...
How's your mother?
She's fine, sir.
Camera! Action!
No! He lost that. But why I'm... Oh my God!
Ma! Ano daw? Kagriham, sabi ni Gia.
Are you Mrs. Delgado's daughter?
Yes, yes. How's my mom? Is she okay?
As of now, she's stable, but...
Yeah?
Are you Mrs. Delgado's daughter?
Yes, yes. How's my mom? Is she okay, Doc?
As of now, her stable is...
Ang galing.
Mom, I'm sorry.
Let's get class. No, we need to attend class.
What's the point?